6 weeks later the patient had no complaints, and he could not feel the nodule. The video demonstrates a dramatic decrease in size. It is a frequent finding after a subacute thyroiditis-like reaction. No vascularization is present on the Doppler mode.